Hi, my name is Rodrigo Diaz. I work for the Department of Entomology at the LSU Ag Center. Today I'm going to show you how to recognize between giant and common salvinia. Both are invasive species here in the state of Louisiana. Here you can see in giant salvinia the vertical leaves, and also the mat forms several layers, one on top of each other. While common salvinia, the mat is usually a single layer and the leaves are more flat. But perhaps the most important character are the leaf hairs. In giant salvinia, those hairs are fused, kind of forming an egg beater shape. While in common salvinia, the hairs are open. And that's how you recognize common and giant salvinia.